Just gonna let everyone know, this is most likely gonna be full of insanity and screaming. So, yeah. Have fun watching. Hello everybody, and welcome to Fallout 3. This is probably a bad idea to record my dogs in the room, but you know what? We're gonna give it a try. So yeah, we're out in the wasteland. I had to load an older save because I've been playing a lot recently. Hold on, let me put my recorder away and put this away as well. Alright. So, yeah, I've just been playing. I had to turn the music off because of copyright. Yay. I'm gonna try to find some good old, like, you know, jazzy, cool, like, Fallout style, you know, music. That'll be cool. But today, I just wanna go out and explore because look at these open spots in the world that I have. And we got all this over here and then down in here. So yeah, look at all this, dude. So I'm gonna go and start from somewhere. Let me see where I'd like to start. Maybe, I mean, Megaton, we can go down that way. Yeah, sucks I can't play music, but yeah, we're gonna have a good time, we're gonna have fun. All right, so we're gonna start from Megaton. I'm gonna head out. I have purple hair. Kind of changed my hair up. I had red hair and I was like, you know what, I'm bored of that, so let's get purple hair. So yeah, I got purple hair now. That's cool. I need to give this guy some water because my karma is low for my liking. I'd rather be the vault legend.
You've saved my life.
Yeah mate, I got more water for you. Here you go. Yep, you can have more.
You helped me so much. It's
I am a very kind person. Have as much water as you need. Okay. I'm not thirsty, thank you. I'm a paladin. Okay, I need to be higher than that. Need to be higher than that. Just some more water sharing. There you go, mate. There you go. Probably still a paladin. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Mate. Look here. You're not a deputy. You're a robot. Okay? And that guy up there. That's good. Stockholm. Okay, dude, stop talking to me. I don't care. I know this is Megaton. Alright, which way are we going? I'm trying to, I just put a waypoint out there. Hold on. Okay, over down here. Let's just set a marker out that way for the fun of it. Okay, which way is that actually? It's this way, so we gotta go past the old deputy crust bucket up there. Luckily I don't have to listen to him. Watch him talk to me all the way over here. Good, okay. Alright. So I do not have the biggest arsenal of weapons. I have a 10 mil. This is my main though. I have a 10 mil, then I have my shish kebab. Which, okay, I thought it wasn't equipped. It's my shish kebab. And then I have a combat shotgun. Then some grenades. A rocket or missile launcher. Sniper and railway rifle. Uh-oh. Oh, hey buddy. You wanna do this right now? I don't want to do this to you. Go on, mate. Okay. That was easy. Alright. Let's keep going over here. Hopefully, this will turn out nice and I can keep this going on my channel. I mean, Fallout 3 is pretty old. I might mod it to the best of my ability and as much as I can. What we got coming up on us? And if you're wondering how I got my, hood red, it was a mod. I have mods in right now. But only a few, like a throwing knife mod, and that's pretty much it. Throwing knife mod, and I actually think that's it. So yeah, throwing knife mod. So yeah, I'm just gonna explore the wasteland today. I have nothing special. I mean, especially since I have no music, I can't jam. You know, like usually I'd be probably super hyped playing this. What is that? What is? Okay, sniper. Just zoom in. I have 100% sneak, so I could hide. Oh, I think it's raiders. Or something. Oh, it's just dogs. Hello, dog. Get vatsed. Head gone. Get vatsed. And the dog is died standing up. Just vats this dog as well. Pay up. I didn't kill him. Hey, oi. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I didn't want to do that to you. I love dogs. But if you're going to be like that, we're going to have some problems, mate. Okay? It's not cool, man. It's not cool. My dogs are moving. Please do not bark. If they bark, I swear I'm done, dude. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, ignore him. Ignore him. What? Oh, you see me? Oh no! There's the screaming! No! No! Why are you out here? Oh god. Oh, I hate Yagwai, man. Oh jeez. Oh, we gotta talk to you again. Don't talk to me. We're not cool. Dude, I didn't expect Yagwai all the way out here. Thought this was like calm. This is like a starter area. Why would there be Yagwai? But this game has no chill whatsoever. I don't care. I wonder if I guess Megaton's just a settlement that was just built out here. That's cool. Dude. Okay. I'm just gonna carry around my missile launcher from now on. What is following me? Hey. Go away. Ah! You trash can. Go on. Go away. Jeez, dude. You too, get out of here. I hate these things, dude. Jeez. Okay. Alright. Now, where are we gonna go? You know what? I'm gonna go where I feel. And I'm gonna pull out my missile launcher. Because I don't trust this place. What is that? Please, for the love of God. Okay. Okay, there's another one. There are two rad scorpions out here. Okay, we're just gonna... Wow, that one's far away. Must have high perception if I could see that. Okay, and then there's something else over here. Well, bloody flippin' heck, dude. Why have none of these people, like... You know what? Just because they looked at me funny. They looked at me funny, and there's a freaking... Ah! I stopped flicking the switches! Stop it! You're crippled! Stop jumping at me! This is crazy, man! I can't do this all day! This is insane! They're all over the place! They're all over me! I had to do it! Look here! I got a flame sword! Some people don't seem to understand! I have a flame sword! No, you don't mess with people with flame swords! You obviously don't do that! They don't seem to understand that! That's what's wrong with people today! Flame swords are very good weapons! Okay? Along with railway rifles. They're very useful as well. I like them. But yeah, what was that? Dude. Look. Yagwai and I do not have a good, Vault-Tec poster. Or Vault-Tec billboard. Yagwai and I do not get along well, okay? I've been playing, just by myself and recording, for one of my friends who was really interested. And, yeah, I recorded for her, and I got killed by Yagwai so many times. Like, I've had them, like, in packs, like, two of them come at me at once while I was trying to tip Brahmin. So, yeah, I don't know what's going to be up here. I don't know where I'm going. So, yeah, I usually, like, the first time I played Fallout 3, I didn't take the time to explore. I was too nervous, like... I just was too scared of what was in the world because I had seen Deathclaws and I had known about Yagwai. And, yeah, I have a ghoul mask. I'm gonna put this on and go in here and see what's in there. Oh, I didn't freaking upgrade my... I didn't give that guy the water, so my freaking karma's still low. Oh, well. I'm not trying to get companions right now. Hello? Oh, cool. This is literally just a garage. I like it. Let's turn on our light. What we got in here? Cars and cool stuff. What was that? To me, this looks like a raider trap. But there's no, like, actual, like, anything here. This is cool, though. I like seeing places that have no monsters in them for once. And just come in here. Okay, cool. So this is a little chill garage. Is there a way to get up to those cars over there? Maybe. Yeah, sort of. Except for the fact I can't jump on top of a car. Here we go. Oh, I made it. Nice. Okay. Hello there. What do we got here? U.S. Army 30 Handy Flamethrower Recipes. Cool. So, what? We make flamethrowers now? I mean, I literally have a flame sword, so... I don't think I need anything else flame-related, but I will be down for anything flame-related. Okay, what was that? empty bottles and stuff. Okay, cool. Let's get out of here and get back to the grind of Fallout 3. The exploration and the awesomeness of this game. Love this game. Let's open this gate. What do we got in here? It's just the old car place. Okay. The nuclear cars. That sounds like the worst idea ever, dude. What if you had a car accident? Like a bad one. Your car would explode. I mean, that happens now, but nuclear explosions are way worse than just some gasoline. Okay? Jesus. Like, that's terrible. Who thought of that? It's a bad idea. This looks like Super Mutant territory. And I'm not equipped to take on Super Mutants. So, we're gonna still explore here, though. But if they are here, I'm just gonna do a quick save. Just to see. Because we want to be safe. Okay? Auto walk, his holding the keyboard down is annoying. Oh boy, what do we have here? Oh, raiders. Okay, I can take them. I'm gonna get this guy. Or girl. I have a sniper upgrade for the sniper perk, and I missed both shots. Yeah, I'm some sniper. Let's take her on. Come here. But I missed both shots. Dude. Oh, that got me. I heard it coming. Dude, why? Why are you standing here right behind me? Get out of here. Out of here, you freaking weirdo. I'm gonna come up on this guy with the missile launcher while he's reloading. He won't shoot at me up close. He did! What? He shot at me and it killed me! He shot the ground! Okay, that is crap, dude. Okay, I'm taking this off. Pulling out my, I should shoot some of these. Some, railway rifle rounds. I made two railway rifles and some shish kebabs. So I can have extras. Repair that with that one, because I don't want to get jammed while I'm trying to kill raiders. Alright. We're gonna move around this way. Now, I don't know where that one came from behind me. Okay, there's a raider here, which I can probably, or probably not, take out. I'm gonna take two shots at her, let's see. I missed both shots, now the whole place is gonna be on me. Well, maybe not. How did I not hear a sniper rifle going off? Maybe it's because my sneak is so high. I'm 100%, so maybe that could be a reason. Okay, where'd they go? They just walk off and they're not here anymore. Okay, I have a 3% chance of hitting that guy. I'm in caution now, hold on. I gotta get behind this pillar. I can hide from them, but... Okay, there's... Okay, I'm in danger now. Oh! Come on, dude. That's not cool. How do I get, like, how do you get a perfect shot on me? Shoot him, please. I shot him. I saw that hit. That is not cool. I saw that hit. Okay, that's it, dude. You're getting one, too. Wanna play missile launcher? We can play missile launcher. I'm gonna hit you first. You're not gonna shoot me first.
Nope.
You're not gonna What was that? Dude, are you serious? Are you serious? No, that's unfair. No, this game is not fair. That's not fair. Why, though? Why, though? That's not cool, dude. That's not cool. That's not cool whatsoever. Okay. Alright. This game has officially cheated me out of everything that I want. I just want to kill. I want to get rid of these guys. I don't need mines. I need grenades. Well, those won't do that much either if I can't hit anyone. I should get down. I'm already in danger. It doesn't matter. I didn't even notice. There you go, mate. Have one. Woo, boy! Come here. Come here. Yeah, watch out. Gonna get that grenade. Eat my heart. Eat my heart, please. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Eat me. Eat my heart, you trash basket. And you freaking shoot me then. Please shoot me. Please kill me with a missile. Ah! I didn't mean it! 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 That was a joke. That was a joke. Shoot his leg. There, I can actually hit him if I shoot his leg. Shoot him again! Oh yeah? Okay. Ha 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 ha. You suck. Hey, how do you like that? I missed. Hold on, time out, guys. Time out. No, stop fucking the god dang. Time out, I say. Okay? Time out. I take this mask off, okay? Boy, stop it! Why does everyone have a freaking missile launcher, dude? These people are so uncool. Well, they're Raiders. Of course they're uncool. But, dude, why? What? God dang it. Okay, this game... This isn't cool. This isn't cool. You know what? I'm trying to think of something I could do. And looking at that, there's nothing I can do. I mean, I could cheat and type in the God mode command, but it's not worth it. Okay, so what does she have? What is her weapon? An assault rifle. And I got this person with a knife. And then we got this guy with his missile launcher. If I could shoot his head. Oh, that was awesome! Oh, that was great. That was the best shot ever. And they're looking for me. They don't know where I am. I'm in caution. If I can shoot him again. Okay, I'm gonna hide now. I need to hide. Okay, come on. That was amazing. That was the best ever, dude. That was so cool. I have a sniper rifle, and I'm gonna hit this guy in the head. I think I knocked his weapon out of his hand. Get him. Yeah, how you like that, mate? Okay, so we got the missile guy. Okay. I'm gonna take her leg out. Nope, we have no chance of hitting that. Her arm, though. We got her arm. That's good enough. She dropped her weapon, but she's gonna pick it back up. And take her out. Run away! There you go. That guy with the knife. I can take him on easy. Alright. I missed. If I can shoot properly. There we go. Cripple his head. Okay, forget it. Come here. I'm gonna shish kebab it out, mate. Come here. Come here. Who are you calling me? You the one who's gonna get chopped up. End up. See, look. I'm gonna have to butcher Pichu. I don't have to do that. And you have to touch him. He just died of burning. Okay. I was done. Did it. And I still have this terrible, ugly mask on. Alright. I'm a human again. I look so much nicer. Alright. There's eyeballs in it. Ugh, it's disgusting. Oh well. Let's fall out. Do what you do. Play what you play. Don't know what that means. But it's okay. Okay. Oh. The Fairfax ruins. There's a raider over there. There's something over there. There's stuff up there too. Dude, there are raiders all over this place. Quick saving, right now. There are raiders all over this place. And we need to get rid of them. Pronto. I was gonna say Bronto. It's Pronto. Okay, I think there's one around here. We'll just get him. Well, if I'm stealthing. Oh hey. If I'm stealthing, I'm gonna do 2x damage. And that's a hit, so... Yeah, that's over with. There you go. Okay, that was easy. Pick this up. Shotgun shells. Okay, cool. I mean, no reason to reload. They should have added a stealth roll, like in, Skyrim. Make life so much easier. Okay. Slick. Some good ammo. That's all for my assault rifle. And that... Is that a person? What is that? No, it's a... Looks like a mailbox or something. I don't know what that is. But whatever it is, it's not human, so I don't have to worry about it. It's like... It's a lamp, I guess. Yeah, it's a lamp. Okay. There's a guy up my phone. I guess I'm not getting called this time. What's down there? Oh, there's a raider right there. Probably couldn't hit her if I tried. Hit him or her. If I tried. Dude, I should just drop a grenade on her. That's a great idea. Uh-oh. But I forgot about people up here. Okay, get the sniper out. Get the sniper out. Get down. We're gonna take this person out. Please don't miss. Yeah, I didn't miss. Okay, I gotta shoot again. I gotta shoot again, quick. One more. Get him again. Please don't miss. You missed, you piece of trash. And now he's coming. Gosh darn it! Okay, six. What is it, five? It's five. Hey, buddy. Okay. I missed. Get that. Nope, still missed. They're throwing him at me! Oh no! I don't even see the guy. Where is he? Where did he go? I bet I could stealth hide away. That's me walking. So yeah, they don't know where I am. I could hide from them, totally. I mean, if I hear one of them or see one of them, they're getting killed. But otherwise, it's okay. Alright, we're gonna... Where is he? Oh, well, great. I think I might have helped myself out. Unless he's up here. I mean, in a way, I probably did help myself out, because I think he's up there now. Should watch my back as well. If he is up there, I can take a shot and take him out. Right, let's get out of here. They're not going to find me. Stealth is way too high up for that. Alright, let me see. My special skills. Yeah, my sneak is at 100, dude. There's no way they're gonna find me. Watch me get found. Somebody's gonna, like, see me over here. I found Fort Independence. Who's that down there? Oh, there's turrets down here. There's the Defender Rockfell turret. And that's it. Okay, let me out. Let me out of that, please. Let me out. Thank you. Okay. I guess we should go over to those guys, because he has a minigun, and I definitely want to be with people who have miniguns, because that's definitely helpful. Okay, they're not going to find me. Hello! Watch me get, like, blown off the map. Hello there, sir. How you doing? Good to meet you, Rot. Hope you're on my side. Who are you people? I think these are Brotherhood rejects or something. Yeah, they're Brotherhood outcasts. Brotherhood outcasts, okay. I'd like power armor. But it actually, like, I think it makes you less stealthy. It takes your agility down. So yeah. I don't like that part of it, but otherwise, it's cool. I mean, like, eh, I don't know. It's okay, though. I like my combat armor. It looks cool, and I don't have to wear a helmet because I'd mess up my beautiful hair. So, yeah. I don't know what we're going to do now. I mean, I feel so, like, lost whenever there's no music. I should do a quest. I should look at my quest. That's probably a good idea. I can do the final, I was gonna do that. I finished this. That's still a quest. Gosh darn it. Oh well. I'll have to just load up my other save, because this is an older one. That's okay. I mean, it should still be there. It'll be alright. Alright, it's one of these. Shut up. Yeah, voice reason for the season. Why am I rhyming? I have bad timing. Oh boy, why do all these people have freaking dogs? I don't have a dog. I want dog meat.
Hey there.
Hello. We all have the same voice as well. Okay, cool. What you got? You got some 8-balls, some cherry bombs, frag grenades, frag mines, spike knuckles. Nothing useful. No weapons. Well, no, like, ammo. You have ammo. You trash. You are a very bad scavenger. And where'd you get this dog, dude? Everyone has dogs. What, does the dog have its own bed? Because I don't see anyone else here. Except the dog. The dog gets a full-size bed. You know what? Steal your freaking cigarette. Okay. Oh, well. That's fine. This looks like Yagua territory, and I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. This is a weird place for a road. Do these houses seem pretty close to you? Like, what is that? Please be like, okay, good. I was gonna say, I'm gonna run back over there to the scavenger crew. Just let her handle them, cause I'm lazy. And they're coming for me, so yeah, that mole rat is gaining. Hey yo, there's a mole rat after me. You mind taking care of that? Thank you. Oh, you're not taking care of the mole rat and rad scorpions that are coming at me? Get him. The dog got killed! Oh no! Poor doggo. Dog got one bite. Dog got stung once and died. Where'd the scorpion go? Just ran off. Hey. And she killed the mole rat? Dang, I feel bad now for making her do that. Her dog got killed. Dang. And I'm sorry. Wait, what? Why is there another... Where's she going now? There's still two people on the map, though. I'm confused. Okay, so... if that's you, right there... then what's over here? Oh, the Enclave bot. Most likely. Yeah, that's the Enclave bot. I don't even have to go check. Dang, that sucks. Her dog got wrecked. What time is it? Still mole rats up there. I'd probably just take them out easy. There you go. Take this guy out. Won't be hard. Done and done. Alright, cool. Alright. Well, we're out of here then. I should wait the night though. Why not? 8 p.m. 6 a.m. is the perfect timing in this game for day adventures. So yeah, always go for 6 a.m. if you're ever gonna go somewhere in Fallout. It's the perfect time. It's not too dark, it's perfectly bright, and you can see everything, not running the Yagwai in the dark. I don't play this game in the dark. I can't. It's scary. I mean, I'll like fast travel, and if it's nighttime and I'm doing quests, I'll complete the quest. And afterwards, I'll probably, you know, whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Okay, so we're near a power station, and we are kind of exploring the area that I wanted to. So that's good. But there's none to me there's anything out here. There's Tenpenny Tower. It's not that interesting. Has to be something out here. There's no way that this game, of all games, has so many open areas. Can't be. Has to have something out here. We're just gonna keep following these. What's weird about these cars is they're all broken down and like all exploded and nuclear. But they still will blow up if you shoot them. Couldn't jump that wall though. It's weird. So I guess this church is something. Hey, right, we're back. Oh, hey. The Enclave is terrible. They're terrible people. And they're like really boring and not cool. Oh, there's a safe here. Alright. Sorry about the little interruption. Nice. Bobby pins. Let me take that. Repair this one. There we go. Alright. I should sleep here. Let's go bam. Alright, now I'm at full health. Enclave bot is gone on its own way. Alright, let's go check this place out. Uh-huh. Raiders. As expected! Alright, so we got a raider here with a flamer. Dude, you are the worst shot to hear. Like, you, dude, you are terrible. And then he's seen me because of those two shots that I missed. Okay, I got this, though. I'm gonna hit him like that. I knew that was gonna happen. Out of here. Out of here with that crap. Not gonna do me like that. Come on, boys. Come on, boy. They both said the same thing. Okay, combat shotgun. That'll do a lot. Here, come here, mate. I want you standing around for. You got an assault rifle. Stop it. Gosh, those are terrible. Alright, well, that was a lot easier than I expected. I thought there'd be one guy with a missile launcher. But, luckily, there was not. They had a knife, they had swords. They both did the same thing. I checked one of these places before and there were more of them. But okay. I feel like there's a trap somewhere. Oh, it's already been set off. There's some rounds. 56, 10 mil. There's a bed here to sleep in. Can we sleep in it? Okay, that means there's someone around. Looks like they've disarmed the shotgun. It's like a mini nuke. Got some surgical stuff here. What is that? Buff up. Combat shotgun added. Oh, so you get the gun. Wait, where am I getting all this stuff from though? Oh, is that what they had in there? Okay. This is disgusting, but that's all up for you. The raiders are crazy. Alright, I swear I've been here though. I swear I have. And if we go up here in that, what's the name of this place up here? I've been in this area, I swear. Yeah, I've been here before. Alright, well. I mean, this isn't, I don't feel like this is interesting. But, eh. Still having fun here. Haven't seen any more Yagwai, luckily. Found a train track. What's up here? Is this another scavenger place? Go check it out then. There's three people up here. Oh, it's a Brahmin caravan. So what's here then? There must be like a settlement here then. What do we got? Why are they here? Are there slavers in here? Okay, this is weird. Why would they have this here? Oh, I didn't see those. Might as well take them out. Shot it and it flipped instead of going off. There we go. Why would it flip? It's supposed to go off and you shoot. You shoot a mine, I'm pretty sure it would go off. What is shooting me? Oh, hey. Perfect sniping place for you. Why would this guy be selling to raiders? You get sniped. That was a hit. The first one was a hit as well and then didn't hit. There. Out of here. Go away. There we go. There's another one down here. Oh crap. Where is he? I can't see him. There he is. He's down there. Watch this. Get down. Uh-oh. He's moving too. You trash can. One shot. Wow, that was... Must have been taking some damage then. Alright, we'll dodge the mines. Oh, I leveled up? Whoa, okay. Level 13, boys. Alright. It's up the repair. Up melee. Because I use my shish kebab. Upgrade lockpicking to 80. And, might as well put the rest in lockpicking. There we go. Alright. And a iron fist. No. We want... Let's see. Knight person. No, because we don't see the knight. Gunslinger. No. Sniper. Oh. This is an older save. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot that for like the second time. That's why I cannot shoot for anything. So yeah. That makes sense now. Alright, we're gonna dodge these mines. I see that one there. I dodged that. I was lucky. Oh, put it back on. What we got here? Oh, hey. I might get you this time. Yeah, I did. Okay, that's so much nicer. Okay, and there's one more. I think they're in there. Alright, we're gonna make it. Oh, who's shooting at me, though? Oh, hey. I see you over there. Just in case we miss, and we did. Missed twice. There's more of them. And I think one of them... Oh, no! I remember this place. That's the big behemoth guy. Oh, no! There's a raider back here, too. I'm gonna die. Take him out. There we go. Done. Okay. Okay, I need to open up my... Come on. Okay. Aid, Stimpaks. Okay. Dude, if they let out big behemoth guy, we're kind of screwed. Because I don't have my fat man with me. How do they cage him anyway? You know what? Like, I want to figure that out. How do they decide to cage them? Dude, they're everywhere. I hate this place. Leave me alone! Oh my god, there's so many of them. I can't even hear it. It's so loud. No, I don't want to die. I'm scared. You guys are crazy, man. And you're all over the place, and you're just... Oh, I have the rally rocket. Aha! I mean, you're wrecked. You're wrecked now, buddy. Choo-choo. Choo-choo, boys. Come here. Come get it. Come get it, mate. Come get it. Choo-choo! No, stop shooting me. Hey! I'm not... That's not cool. I don't think you take damage from that. Because that would be unfair. If Vats is still going and you're trying to, like, fight. How did I miss every one of those? Die! God, I've shot you! Okay, he's gone. I gotta take this guy out. Use Vats because it's more accurate. One more shot. Oh, he ducked. Gosh darn it. There we go. We got one more guy left. Where is he? Dude, is he shooting me through the wall or is he up there? Oh, he's like... He's cheating. This game. This game. I don't know what's life anymore. Okay, got a bottle cap. Big guns is increased by one. Okay, we got that guy. I can snipe him. Watch me miss. I'm gonna aim low. I have no chance of hitting there. I have 9 there, though. That's good. Alright, let's get him. I missed. Okay, let me sneak. I'm in danger, but it's worth a try. Okay, what we got in here? Do we have any? Good. That'd be useful. Okay, up there. 2 stim packs. Nice. Okay, we're gonna move up. They're looking for me. There's a raider somewhere. Okay, that guy. Alright. Take him out. Yes. Nice. Oh, hey. I'm gonna shoot your leg then. Got his leg. I'm gonna use this because it cripples him. Can I get a shot off that? No. Get low then. There, your leg is crippled. Come on, just take him out. There. I missed. That one went into the train. There, got him. Nope, still didn't get him. Okay, might as well just stand up and take him out then. There are raiders everywhere. Okay, one light guy. That's it for him, and then we're gonna take this guy out. Are they twins? Don't have enough AP. Dude, come on! There, he's gone. I'm dead. There's no way I'm gonna live this. No way. Cause I'm terrible shot. Here. But I've hit this guy. No! Stop! Okay, look, you guys cheat. I got 3 stim packs. Slick. Okay, where'd that guy go? Where'd he go? Oh, this is Evergreen Mills. Look at that guy. Yeah, they have an encampment here. Thanks, 3 Dog, for the heads up. Because I otherwise would have died. I mean, I've almost died. Like, 2 times before. Okay, look, dude. Look. There are too many of you here. There are too many of you. And I'm a terrible shot, okay? So this is unfair. This thing is terrible at aiming and never aims in the right direction. See? See, that's not cool. That's unfair. That's cheating. That's so cheaty, it's not fair, dude. That's not cool, man. Shut up. Okay! Well, I don't know how long I've recorded, but I feel like this is boring and just not needed. But, yeah, somebody wanted Fallout, so I hope you enjoyed Fallout. I bet it was not at your standards at all. But, anyway, thanks for watching. And, yeah. Bye.